Hi, this is Ed, and I'm back. We're doing what you call general strength dips, and we're going to do a set of pull-ups, but you're going to do them weighted. The key is when you add more resistance, it stimulates the muscle fibers to grow, causes muscle hypertrophy. Do the dips, you can do them with the weight around the waist. Hopefully I'll figure that out later when I have to do pull-ups. And then the way I do the dips, is with the chains for resistance around the neck. The pull-ups I'm going to do with the weight around the waist. There's two different ways you can do it. I just want to dig deep on the exercise and get a full range of motion. Now we'll figure out the pull-ups. All right, let's take the short bus ride to success. Very good pump. If you want to stimulate muscle growth, hypertrophy, there's an old saying. You can get bigger without getting stronger, but you can't get stronger without getting bigger. I'm not talking just one rep maxing, doing a lot of weight, added resistance for sets and reps. That's what's going to build the body. That's what's going to make you a power builder. So do it.